Bollywood filmmaker Vivek Agnihotri has often been in the news for his controversial nature. This time around, his tweet on Sonakshi Sinha got the internet talking. It all happened when the filmmaker shared the actress's picture, which turned out to be an old one, and accused her of shooting amid the lockdown. It was Sonakshi taking a stroll down the sets, and his caption read, "Who shoots in such times?" Sonakshi was quick to take notice and lash out at Vivek. She even went on to tag Maharashtra CM and the Mumbai police and asked them to look into the matter. Well, their feud did not end there, as Vivek justified himself by writing that he wasn't taking a dig at Sonakshi, but rather at the insensitive journalism. To which Sonakshi once had a befitting reply. Vivek Agnihotri again took a dig at the actress, asking her to speak to her PR team. Now, Kangana Ranaut's sister Rangoli Chandel has jumped into this matter and took a stand for Vivek.